What's up, my peeps? Good evening. Here I have a little exhibition for you. Not over the top, not exciting. It's just as just that I have a 2018 Jaguar transmission here on the table. This transmission comes out of Jaguar F Space. All right. I am just about to change the mechatronics, okay? They bought a new transmission, second hand transmission from Germany, from England, bring it down. So I'm going to interchange the two mechatronics, all right? So I'm just going to show you how to change it, all right? And the reason is I'm using back the original mechatronics because I don't have to go through the process of program back the transmission. Alright? Because nothing wrong with the original one. Alright? I can also program it, but nothing wrong with it. So I'm gonna change it. Alright? So first and foremost, I'm gonna move the pan here. Oh, this transmission is the four-wheel drive, 8 HP 45. All right. So take your time. A lot of oil inside here, as you can see, oil running down. They pop it apart. Look really pretty good. You know what I mean? I'm gonna rest this right here. And before I do anything, thank you.
Take your time, don't rush it.
Here is the output speed sensor right here. The output speed sensor connect on the mechatronics. So make sure that you put it and be careful, okay? And remember that you have the sleeve right here. Remember that you have to pull the sleeve here inside. Then when you move the bolt, to move this bolt, you're gonna need a T40. Then, this is sleeve right here. The flat brand screwdriver. Take your time. We have popped it out, all right? Spin it around. You have a sleeve right here. You pull it first and you pop out the sleeve. Then you remove all of the T40 bolt, all the big one then. You pull every one, not the small one. Okay? Take your time, don't rush it. You need to rush it. Very carefully ensure that all of those T40 bolt pull, and then you can remove the valve. Take time, pull it apart, and here it goes. All right, so I'm gonna change, take off this one, and install this one on it. Okay. Let me push back this one some more. Put this here. Put some paper to it. Okay. pull.
Just easy.
We are going to use a T27 to pull the mechatronics bolt. Alright? Make sure I turn it around and check it very carefully. And checked it, then turn it around, the flat from the screwdriver, then you go underneath it, both side, turn it around. And here is the one that come with the transmission. Alright, so you remove it, then you put it apart, then you put it aside. Get you the voltmeter, remember guys, I'm just interchanging the two mechatronics on this unit, okay? I'm not repairing nothing. The customer bring this transmission from England and I'm just interchanging the two mechatronics. All right so I'm just checking some, just ensuring that the solenoids are working properly. I don't want to put up and then no come back down, you understand? Good. This one here is a line pressure board here. This one is a line pressure solenoid here. All the way here. The black one, it should be ranged in between
10 to 11 homes. And giving me 10.8 ohms land pressure for the night. That's correct. And all the shifts for the night, correct reading is 5.6 ohms. 5.6. Five point six. Five point six. So the only Sennheiser down here, the pressure one should give you 10.8, okay? He's the only one supposed to read higher than the rest, okay? Then, we go around here, this is the shift lock for the night. This one's supposed to give you 2.58 ohms. And it's supposed to read 0.25, okay? All right, so it's really good. So here I am with the mechatronics. This is the one that came with the vehicle. So I'm going to install this one on it, all right? Take your time. You have two guide pin here, one here. Ensure that the guide pin is going properly. It's so simple. Just like that. Then turn it around. All of your bolts, ensure that everything go back in place, all right? Smaller one here, supposed to come from here. Measure this one, make sure it's correct. Alright, that one from here. And ensure that. Come up properly. This one comes over here. Okay. It's just gonna clip up. Alright. Nice and easy. You can tighten it up properly. Sometimes the manufacturer recommend you to use a torque bit, a torque, to torque it properly, but after a period of time and experience, you get to, you know what I mean, to feel it, right? You can feel it, you know when it over time. You understand? One more here. Ensure everything go back in properly. You checked it, all right? All right. This is how you install the mechatronics on the 8HP45 transmission. All right. So all I have to do is just put back inside of it. Install it back. Alright. So all I have to do is come back here. Sometimes it is best for you to lay down the transmission. But because I want to show you guys, but you get the feeling. Best for you to lay down transmission. Alright? Then you go around, make sure that the speed sensor go back properly. Right? Booster comb, connect gate in the second layer. Let me check something. Alright, I'm using it right here. So you come, you say so. Right. You move the shifter, the shift rod, you move it. Here it is. It's very easy. All I have to do, install back all the bolts, and you finish. All I have to do is just repeat back what you started. So you're putting back all the bolts, tightening properly. Okay, and connect back on the speed sensor, right? And then you put on the filter, and then just finish. This is how you interchange the mechatronics and the 8HP45 transmission. This transmission comes out of 2018 Jaguar F Space. Thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe for more video like this. Give you a tip moving forward with your high vehicle. All right, peace out.